Okay, it is Monday, October 5th, and we are firing up the light show for the first time. And I'm clicking enable now. A little Star Trek startup.
Holodeck 3 program is ready.
And that's where the train goes by. a gargoyle. And this year we added a dragon. Regara. Is a cable. And there's one of our power control boxes that he relates to. We've got outdoor speakers. And then we've got a FM transmitter transmitting on 98.1. That way cars in the neighborhood can listen inside their cars if it's cold, especially at Christmas time. Grim Reaper. Some of our black pegboards that have LED lights on them. And the spider with the legs kind of out. I don't think Rob didn't put it. Could have been the wind blowing yesterday too, it may have blew them under. And a black and gold spider. Jack-o'-lanterns and cats. And then our 12-foot tall Mr. Pumpkin thingy. Strobe lights. And the cemetery stones are all just charcoal. Then we got a snow globe.